ferry with 342 people on board disabled, drifting in stormy Adriatic. After weather improved, two tugs towed out of the split, arrived at split at around 1100 on May 10th, and was berthed. May 9th, Ferry AURELIA servicing Ancona, Italy, split Croatia, lost propulsion on May 9th while en route from Alcona to split, off Croatian coast, with 250 passengers and 92 crew on board. Ferry was disabled in rough seas, experiencing heavy roll and pitch. Attempts to evacuate passengers by shuttle boats were aborted because of weather. At least two tugs were approaching disabled and drifting ship, as of 1300. MRCC Rijeka is in charge of assisting disabled ferry, reportedly there's no imminent risk to ship and to people. Passenger row cargo ship AURELIA, IMO 7602120, GT 21518, built 1980, flag Cyprus, operator MSC SHIPMANAGEMENT LTD, Cyprus.